Toys Camp. Here today we have the 2-in-1 food truck from Little Tikes. Look at that! It's a food truck in the front and kitchen in the back. Isn't that cool? Look at that! Let's just open it. It looks so big. Toppings on it. That's so cool, and it's red. There's a cone here with white stripes, and even one over there. One red and one gray. And there's even a tire that can kind of move. Yeah, there's the two tires. See? And here's some menus. So there's pizza, a hamburger, there's hot dog, and ice cream for dessert. Wow! That's so cool. See that? Yay, and there's different lights. There's like lights everywhere. See that? And there's even blue markings. It's just like decoration. It just makes it look cooler. And we even have a cash register here. You can look on the other side too. Even on here, look, here's the front. There's more lights. And here's the plate. It says, love to eat. It's so cute. And it says Little Tikes here and there. Yeah. Now let's go to the inside. Here's the inside, and here's my bell. I just shake it, and there's even the board here. So there's two hot dogs on one side with lights. It's not real. And if you just flip it over, there's ice cream on the other side, or just desserts. Yeah, it's so cool looking. I mean, just look at this, there's so many things. So we have the cash register, and if you just press a button, wow, it just opens. That's so cool. So yeah, they basically just go down together. See? $2. And we even have the sink, faucet, the knobs, see? Oh look, here's the grill. So I can like cook hamburgers, hot dogs, yeah. So here's the drinks. There's orange and grape. And we can just put the cups here. See? And down here, look! It's the oven! And you see? Pizza. Wow, that must look yummy. But look, there's nothing. But look, there's even knobs to make it warm and stuff. And turn it on. See? If you turn it, it actually turns. Both of them! There you go. And we even have the refrigerator down here. See? You can also put, I think this is going to be for water. And see? There's like nothing though. Well, don't worry. And we even have a recycle bin! Here's the recycle sign. Just in case. Yes. And here's a steering wheel. See? Okay, so this is like the bottom for you to honk. And yeah. It squeaks! And it turns. Yay. And in case if there's a fire, there's a fire extinguisher right here. Yay! It looks so small. We have the tongs. So let's just hang it here. We even have the knife. Don't worry, it's pretend. And even a spatula! We also have silverware. We have a fork, spoon, even two knives. It's awesome for them. So let's put it on the here. Since there's only two, we're gonna put like two in one. So let's put the fork with the knife. And the spoons go here. Yay! And we even have baskets to put the food in. Only two. And we can also wash them. We even have two cups to put the drinks in. And we can even put in the water. Oh, it fits perfectly. See? That's so cool. But we're gonna wait until the customers come. So let's put that over there. Now let's get the food. We have the hamburger with lettuce and tomato. So let's put it in the refrigerator. Okay. Next we have the egg with bacon. Let's put it right here. We even have corn. Pizza. Two hot dogs. We have ice cream, there's chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla. Let's close it. Yeah. I'm gonna put the ice cream cones right here next to the cup. Ha ha. We have chips. We have two bags of chips. And we're gonna put it all the way up here. Let's move this. So it even includes a notebook with paper you can actually rip out. It's like the order, and then you can just hang it here. And the pencil is not included, so I just got my own pencil. And there's even a phone with two cute doggies on it. The button doesn't actually move though, but it's still cute. Here's more stuff. Here's the ice cream scooper, and I'm going to put them all the way up here, next to the chips. And I even have the mustard, and look at that. I'm going to put that right over here in the front so the customers can just drizzle on it. And I even have the ketchup too. You can't just forget about that. They always go together. See? Look at that. We even have pepper. We're gonna put that right here. And salt. Yay! That's everything. I can't wait for my first customer. Food truck! Food truck!
Hungry.
Food truck!
There's a food truck? I want some food. I need food. Come on, it's almost there.
Food truck!
Yeah.
Oh, hi, are you my first customer?
I suppose I am.
Yay!
All right, what do you have?
Oh, the menu's right down there.
Okay, you have pizza, hamburger, hot dog, and ice cream. I want a pizza with ice cream on it. It's okay, you can have it separate.
Okay, pizza and ice cream. So do you want all three flavors of chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry?
Nope, I just like vanilla.
Okay. First, I'm gonna wash my hands. Yep, that's good. And now, let's get the pizza and ice cream. So here's the pizza. Ooh, look at that. We're gonna put it in there. Now let's get the vanilla ice cream. Okay, let's put it right here. Yay, the pizza's ready. Okay, let's put it in the basket. Here's your pizza.
Ooh.
And here's your banana ice cream.
Ooh, thank you.
And that's $2.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Let's taste this. Mmm. Ah, yeah, yeah. Mmm, tasty. Now let me have some pizza slices. Ooh. Mmm, that's one done. Ooh, I'm getting a bit full. Can't finish this piece. Let's try this different slice. I thought I was full. My stomach is still making these noises. Guess I need to get more food. Let's see. I'll have a hamburger, hot dog, and a drink.
Okay. Hot dog and a drink. What flavor would you like? Orange or grape?
Orange.
Okay. Hamburger, hot dog, and drink. So let's get the hamburger. Oh, woo! So I'm going to grill it right there. I'm gonna put the bun here and the lettuce with the tomato. Okay, here we go. And here's the hot dog too. The hot dog's ready. So let's get my tongs. Here we go. Now let's get the bun. Yeah. So let's put the tongs away. Right there. Now the hamburger. Let's get the spatula. Sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. Now let's get the drink. It's a cup. And he wants orange. There we go. Here's the orange juice. Okay. Here's your food.
Ooh, a hot dog.
And a hamburger.
Ooh, look at that hamburger.
And here's your drink.
Ooh, okay. Wow.
And that's... that's... $4.
Take my card. Thank you.
Okay.
Time to eat. We need to add some little flavor on these. And some on my burger. And I'll put a little mustard on it for a mix. Let's eat this nice hot dog. And let's take a bite of this big burger. I'll save half of that for next time when I eat. And to finish all that down, a nice drink. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Nope, I gotta go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, I'm done for today, but I really love this food truck. It's so cute and it's so cool. And it even has its own chalk. That's how I wrote it down, see that? I just love it. There's like everything that you could do if you were actually doing the job of a food truck. See? Big, big. And I really like the bell. Makes the sound. It's just so fun and I really liked it. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and watch for more videos. And don't forget to click the subscribe button down below. Yay!